Here we go in New York City. Main event of night one. WWE champion.
Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 230 pounds, the WWE champion.
And now, who is the mystery opponent? What the hell? Who is this? Oh my God! Dean Ambrose is back.
Weighing in at 225 pounds, the Lunatic Dean Andrews.
Dean Ambrose is back. What the hell? He wants his title shot, and he's gonna get it. Can he win the title though? Cade Clark, Dean Ambrose is back. And now no, they immediately miss. He has him up. Oh my God. And a big knee strike. Cover already. One, two, kick out. And now he has him. They're faking the neckbreaker punch to the back. Super kick. Another cover. Kick out by Dean. No. Cade gets out of it quick. Punching. And now super kick. One kick out of one. Kick to the back. Does this mean the Shield's back though? And now Springboard hits it. One kick out. Has him Uranagi. Already up somehow. No one for the final destination. Has him up. Ricky lining up. Top rope. Hurricanrana. Cover. One, two, kick out. No, elbow the midsection of Dean. And as you can see, Cade and his. What the hell? Chad Gable. Chad Gable's music is playing. Oh wait, no, it's Otis. No, he got out of it though. And now I'm faking the neckbreaker punch to the back of the head. And now picking up the pieces of Dean Ambrose. Last Destination hits it. 1, 2, kick out! Going middle rope. Flash. Cover again. 1, 2, kick out! Oh my god. No, elbow. And now springboard. And now you're a doggy. Cover. 1, 2, kill, my god. How is Dean still in this? Dean's getting up though. What the hell? What the hell? With the brass knuckles? Dean Ambrose had brass knuckles. Cover. Kick out at 1. And now, what a move. Backbreaker, also Kane dyed his hair in the back purple, and he got a haircut as well. Taunting. No. No. Dirty. No. Rolls out of it. Elbow. Leg drop. Cover. 1, 2. Kick out by Dean Ambrose. Finding something with. Swing blade. And now, oh my god, no. Dean Ambrose moved. TDT on the outside. End of his first steps now. And I'm punching. And now he gets in the ring. And now Dean gets a trash can. No. Last Destination hits it. 1, 2, kick out. What the hell? Crowd chanting one more time, but Kane doesn't give a damn what the crowd says. DDT. And now, has the trash can. No, thank god he moved. But not for long. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. What the hell? That's a Derpy Clark. That's a Derpy Clark. Dylan Clark's son. And now hits it. Rip. Side. Cover. The ref can't do anything. 1, 2, 3. Cade retains. That's a derpy Clark. Dylan Clark's son. Just had a riptide on him. And then Cade crawled over. Look at this. The ref was turned around, obviously. He couldn't see anything. But even if, it's extreme rules, so it doesn't matter if he was looking or not.
Here is your winner, Case Clark.
Cade retains. He retains.